day 44. I just did a handstand walk now, I'm super dizzy, but that's all right. I'm gonna do some back squats. I've sort of come to the conclusion that I'm gonna go back to doing all my lifts in just nanos and not wearing lifters. In the past, I hit my 110 snatch in nanos. You'll see that here, hopefully. I hit my like back squat PB in nanos. I've hit deadlift PBs in nanos. All my lifts were like not in lifters. And I was like, you know what? I should try lifters because it will help my mobility. But after my snatches yesterday, I was catching them all forward. And I don't think I can adjust back to them. So these were my old nanos, super flat. So I'm sort of gonna go the in-between with the new nanos and hope that just that little bit of heel gives me a bit more stability. They're a bit more like just stable shoe rather than those old nanos. So I'm gonna try some back squats, do my waves. My PB is 190, but I'm gonna work off like 170 and just build back up because after like 3 weeks off, I just plummeted, and this new programming doesn't have a lot of squatting if you're not doing the full strength program. So yeah, do some squats.